go!
The Mujahideen can handle infantry.
Mason, put a grenade charge under the archway.
Let's make damn sure no more vehicles make it through here.
Mason!
Hudson, West checkpoint is secure. Armor ain't getting through this way.
Woods, Mason, they're throwing everything they have at us. We've got turrets all over the valley. Hoosier reporting rushing tanks moving in from the north.
Brute force and strength in numbers? You expected such a fight.
Doesn't mean I wanted it!
We're taking fire from the the gunships right above the base. We're in danger of losing the base.
Oh, you got him!
The Moose can't hold the base much longer. Moose helicopters have broken through. Rockets are hammering the base. The base is under threat. Do whatever is necessary to recapture it. Mullah Roman is concerned. He thinks we're losing the fight.
You tell Warner for me, I'll give a shit about his reserves. I'll kick fucking ass same as always. Just tell him he better come through with his intel on the dead desk.
The ammo camp is left on the valley. The path is impassable by horse. Dismount. We will proceed on foot.
One tough son of a bitch.
Bet your ass he was. Kachenko basically carved a hole in his head and shoved those fucking numbers in him. He survived it. Well, they just didn't see those numbers anymore, but I don't know. Not so sure about that.
Mason.
This isn't over yet.
The Russians want to give us one last display of brute force.
Let's give them one last display of courage. You with me?
Here, catch!
Captain. Must die.
Times I saw the tick. I get that look in his eyes. I scan the room. Next thing you know, he's talking to the Russian. Fucking Reznov. Good old Tricky Vic.
Woods. Maybe I should handle this interrogation.
You stay the fuck out of my way.
I left you to rot in Vietnam, Sergeant.
Nobody told me. Buddy Raman tells me you're doing business with a Nicaraguan named Raul Menendez. What do you do for? I'll take you out quick. Tell me about Menendez.
I sent him weapons.
That doesn't sound Soviet of you, brother.
Soviet Union is dying. Money.
Where are the weapons going?
Cuba. Angola. The Third World.
Why?
Menendez wants to see old bird.
That's not gonna happen.
He's more powerful than you know. He wants his people in the CIA.
Bullshit! This guy's fucking with us.
The fuck are you doing?
Menendez told me you must suffer.
You face piece of shit.
No. No, you are and always will be our true enemy. Without water and shelter, you may last a day. If you are strong,
up on a horse to save us?
Tricky Vic.
Yeah, see? You're just like your old man.